This is the book we should have had. Mainly because a fountain is going off next to me. But we should have had today.
No, we which got, we did have today. Yes. But yet Hannah left in her bag the entire time we were lost around Budapest.
Which I forgot that I had today, which has helpful Hungarian phrases.
Like, would you like a child's portion? Or, where's the U.S. Embassy?
We want to sleep even on the steps of the U.S. The embassy steps tonight because
maybe just the foot
because
of the embassy.
It's probably a lot safer than the
hostel.
Than the hostel that we're staying in.
Which I'm severely regretting booking at this point in my life. But
Hannah's
it's an experience.
Parents, you'll see this when she gets home.
We're sorry.
We're sorry.
But so, we're gonna make it out alive.
Yeah, we are. And we have this useful phrase just in case. Go away in Hungarian.